And this is a project of the University of Iceland. University of Reykjavik. And are you worried that, since this is kind of similar to a Segway, that they would want to enforce their patents? You're not planning on manufacturing these?
No.
You are going to put the plans on the internet, though. I love that idea.
Yes.
It performs very much like a real Segway.
Yes, I feel maybe better.
Probably better.
Because here we are. When you stop, when you're trying Segway, you're going to stop very slowly. Just like this.
Yep.
I touch it in.
The handiwork of the University of Reykjavik.
Yes.
Thank you.